Hello, Acolytes, and welcome back to the Order Lutus. I'm Inquisitor Sturm, and we're continuing our campaign playthrough of EA's Star Wars Battlefront 2. Ah, yeah. Go. Heavy repeater blaster, huh? Sure, why not? Go. And even though we saw the cutscene at the beginning of this, if it's there again, we'll go ahead and watch it a second time. They spent so much time and care making it. It'd be a shame to skip through anything. I'm trying to remember where Fondor is on the galactic map.
What's the plan, Commander?
Nope, straight into it.
Star Destroyer safe. The rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.
Fantastic.
Move to intercept that enemy corvette.
On your position.
Engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on
it. There we are.
Blockade runner destroyed.
Commander Versio, this is Moff Wraith. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless. Commander, I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless. Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
They're done.
Engaging enemy transport.
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
Rebel ship destroyed.
Once we're clear, we should attack the rebel cruiser. How would I do that, Agent Hask, seeing as my ship is disabled?
We'll figure it out, sir.
Versio, I demand you take down those ships!
Don't worry, I'm on it.
That's all of them. The Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in. Direct hit!
Thank you.
found me.
I got him. Woo! What are we doing here?
You're clear, Agent Cass.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those Rebel Ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Woo! Interesting. I'm not sure what I was supposed to do different there.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
All right. And this up. Ah, take out all these guys. Out. There we go. I actually like this repeater a lot. Hi, buddy.
Troy, slice the door.
You die. It's too late. What do we do? It's only one commando, he says. That heavy weapons guy almost got me. Oh, and there's a turret. Of course there's a turret. I was cutting it a little close. Oh, hi.
Slice, please. Ask. I've reached the weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
What's down here? Anything? Another heavy weapons guy. Rude. Approach from that direction. Back down here.
Show me a scan.
So. Ooh, thermal detonator, please. Yes, good. And brawler.
Aim for the head over the chest!
Ooh, what's this? Oh, how nice.
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Let's get behind this wall, shall we? Oh, yes, please. Don't mind if I do.
Slicer.
Is there anything else we want to mess with? Nah. Fantastic. Fairly certain this will be here. Gonna deploy, that's fine. We're just gonna put you right across there. Perfect. Now hit me.
Need a slice.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Nope.
Grab onto something! Drag the shield!
Come on, Troy!
Well, that almost didn't go as planned. No, I'm fine. Yeah, that's the reaction of just someone who's awesome. Got it.
Inferno Squad! The Dauntless has regained power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Destroy the control source keeping me in base.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority.
Go do things, blam. Oh, okay. Thanks, Gabe.
Destroy the control source keeping me in base.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander.
Who's shooting
you? Attack the station.
You.
Protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm.
I rotated and then hit up, and that flew me sideways into the station. Ace flying. Everybody, don't worry about it.
Destroy the control source.
Yeah.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not.
Oh, this is what
killed
me last time.
Attack the station. Protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Good. The rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
And Commander, fighters inbound.
Destroy those ships!
Nice shooting, Commander.
Oh, there's specific ones to kill. Gotcha.
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemies.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Task. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander. Release my ship.
The Dauntless is free.
Navigating to attack position.
Thank goodness the Mon Calamari built that one out of paper mache.
Marvelous work today, Commander. Your father will be proud.
The satellite for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
I'm sorry, what? Alright. Well then. With that, we'll end this episode. So, until next time, Acolytes, I'm Inquisitor Sturm, and apparently we're going to be playing as Luke Skywalker, so look forward to that. Ta-ta for now!